A historic day in Fairfield County. Officials with South Carolina Electric and Gas showing off the site for their two new nuclear reactors, the first in South Carolina in more than 25 years.
It's clean energy, it's reliable energy. We have been able to demonstrate through the operation of our VC Summer Unit 1 plant that we know how to do this, and we can do it very cost effectively.
After several years, the company finally received their construction and operating licenses last month, and groundbreaking began last Tuesday. Now the next phase begins.
You'll be able to start to see us do construction that equates to a lot of the vertical construction that has to be done. To be able to pour concrete and build the foundations necessary for these plants.
The site is only one of two in the nation of its kind and features one of the world's largest cranes. Both reactors will be owned and operated by state-owned utility Santee Cooper. The impact affecting Fairfield County in many ways.
You look at the investment that these guys have out here and are putting out here now, it's got to be a stamp of approval to folks who are looking to see if you are a viable candidate for them to come to your county.
The project will produce 3,500 construction jobs and will add between 600 to 800 SC&G employees. Over 1,300 construction workers are already on site working on the lower bowl. The first plant is expected to be up and running in March of 2017, the second in 2018. In the studio, Zohab Hasnali, Watch Fox News.